You know, times are hard for dreamers, but Trump's hate isn't America. And what America needs right now is for us to love each other.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Yeah.
How's everybody doing today? I just want to follow up on what the lovely lady just said. We're living in hard times right now. And you know, with everything that is happening in this country, right, with so much division going on, the Muslim ban, the trouble ban, you know, going after immigrants, people of color, even white poor folks in rural areas, you know, that are being oppressed, that they can't even, you know, progress with their, with everything that is going on right now. But I think that there's an important message with everything. That I know that it's so hard that we tend to just focus on the negativity of stuff, but the thing that we need to do in order to make a difference is that we need to wipe out every label, every territory, everything that if you're white, you're black, we all have our own individual struggles. right now is the time to wipe everything out of the way, you know? And everyone needs to come together. We need to come together because as a whole, this is for humanity. And people need to understand that this is not about politics. This is about life, period. So if there's a struggle that doesn't affect you personally, think about your neighbor. Think about your children's classmates, the teachers, the kid that, you know, that works at the supermarket. So right now, I just want to say that let's get rid of every label, every territory, everything that divides us as humanity. Because this is not about politics. This is about humanity, period. So that's all I have to say.
Don't let them tell you voting isn't important, because it is! Yeah. Fucking God!